Come back. This is the part where you left off, I think. So I'm not exactly sure, but it was pretty close to where we are right now. And we have a robo escape, which is the most awesome thing ever, by the way. This is more epic than epicness. And this thing weighs a lot, because it can crush those weird things that you have to do that slam thing, whatever it's called. Damn it. Wait, I didn't even know it was invisible for a second. Because I thought I had it. This used to be one of my favorite levels, and it still is. Because it's a big giant robot thing. It's quite awesome. What just happened there? That thing just destroyed me. How did it do that? Not again, why does it keep on doing that? Really though, how did it do that with one touch? Things about this game never make sense. Like, how can a tiny small robot defeat a giant robot cannon thing that is more... that weighs like twice as much as Crash. It's physically impossible. But this is a video game, so things don't have to make sense. Who's with me? Video games don't have to make sense. But sometimes I wish they did. You know, I haven't really got a single comment and only about 40-something views on each of my Let's Play Crash Bandicoot videos, and I'm still doing them. I don't know why, I'm still doing them though. For the sake of doing them. And in case anyone wants to watch them that isn't even a member of YouTube and can't even post comments. But no one probably cares about the videos I'm making. But that's okay, I'm doing it for myself. And finally! That didn't make any sense either. I was there for a bit, then I kinda died. But not really. Let's look at this thing if I can. There's not really any point. Just try this thing out. And here we are, the end of the... Wow, was that the most pathetic thing ever, or what? I didn't know. Why did they do that? They just tricked me. You expect the level to be over, nice and safe. And then comes a giant trap hole. very funny. Oh well, there isn't really much to this song right now. So, and there's a giant disco ball right there. Wasn't really much to that level there. In fact, it was a lot much than I thought, in fact. Asteroids, which is an obvious pun on asteroids.
Is there a giraffe in here?
Shut up. Yeah, I think this level did bug me when I was a kid. It still bugs me a lot. More health. Hopefully you can make this one, which I didn't. Oh god, no. I hate this level. In fact, I hate all the shooting ones.